After President Trump announced a budget proposal that would cut funding from public broadcasting, many thought about the effect it would have on PBS, a federally funded TV network. Their most well-known show, Sesame Street, which now airs on HBO, has been taking shots at Donald Trump for decades. Watch some of the best moments.